in response to this question, 50 mil. Probably not the best for fitness reels. I would go with a 24 to 70. That gives you nice and wide for capturing everything when you're in the gym, wherever you are, whether shooting these fitness reels, but also being able to punch in, get a little bit closer for B-roll, and then being able to cut between both. Also, you can do crash zooms, which would probably be quite useful for fitness reels. That's where you can go in and out really quickly.